welcome to day 16. So today we're going to do upper body and abs, and I have my special cheerleader here, my little one, Leo. So he will be cheering for his mommy. So we have only 5 minutes in front of us. We have 3 different exercises, and I will show you now all 3 of them. So you're going to need dumbbells. So I'm having here 1 pair of dumbbells, so each one is 4.5 kilos. And first exercise we're gonna do is a shoulder press. So you're gonna lift up the weights up, and you're gonna press them up, and you're gonna lower them till like so, right? You don't have to go all the way down. Also make sure that you're not having your dumbbells like in this position, but have them a little bit more closer like this, and you press it up, okay? And we are doing 10 reps in total. So the second exercise, we're gonna do a row. So you're going to the plank, have your legs wider apart, so dig your toes into the ground, one hand is on the floor, and you're gonna do row, then you're gonna go into the side, and you're gonna lift the weights up, yeah? And then again, row, and to the side, lift the weight up, yeah? And we are doing 5 reps on each side, and then the last exercise, it's gonna be for our core, so we're gonna do side V abs. So we're gonna go a little bit on your glutes, lower arm is next to your body, and then you basically go up, touch your toes, and you go down, yeah? And you can also bend the knees if the other version is too hard. And we're doing 6 reps per side. Okay, are we ready? Yeah? Okay, are we ready? So let's go for 5 minutes in total. Gonna press my count down. So we have basically 10 reps with the first exercise, which is a shoulder press. So let's go. So up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10. Okay, and let's go into the second one. So it's row, row, and lift up. Row, 2. 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'll go on the other side. Good. And you dig your toes into the ground. So row, rotate, lift up. Two. What is next, Leo?
5.
Yes. 5. Good job. Now we do 6 reps of ab exercise, and we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Quickly on the other side. Yeah, 1.
You will quit your belly like that.
Yeah, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You touch your belly when you do that, mommy.
Yeah, my belly. Yeah, it's good for the abs. Listen to the little trainer here. Let's go. 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Woohoo! Okay. Plank, rows, the shoulder. Good. We have 2 more minutes to go. A little bit more than 2 minutes. 2. hard. But I can do this, right? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay. For our abs. Now, for the belly. And we go. One. Two.
Is that your belly?
Three. Four. Five. Six. Switch to the other side. Let's go. 55 seconds to go. One. Two. Three. Okay. Second round is down. We have 40 seconds to go to complete maybe a little bit of the third round. One. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay, and I'll just do the rows like this. One, two, three, four. Oh, and we did it. High five. Oi. High five.
Over?
Yeah, it's over. What do you say? I did a good job?
Well, maybe with Daddy is here.
Daddy's not here. Daddy will train later with us. Okay, so that was day 16 with my special guest, Leo. Yeah, how did you like the workout?
Super fun.
Super fun. Okay. Alright, so thank you so much for training with me, and I see you tomorrow with the mobility class. Bye-bye.
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 Why are you doing the workout on me? Why are you doing the workout on me?
They love you.